Let's start this video with a small stretching workout. Sit on the floor with your legs straight and pointed in front of you. Stretch forward, bouncing a little. Try to achieve your hips with navel, keeping your back straight. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale, inhale. Okay, now grab your toes and pull. If it's not possible for now, then grab your knees. Remember, you're trying to achieve your hips with navel. Stretch carefully. Try to keep your back straight, do not round it like that. With each exhalation, release a little more, fully into the forward bend. In this pose, stay anywhere from 1 to 3 minutes. Take your time while stretching, don't be in a hurry. Let's stretch our back muscles now. Get down on your hands and knees and place your back in a rounded position. Then arch your back carefully. Just like that, you round your back and you arch your back. You round your back and arch. One more time. Up and down. Let's draw a circle with our back now. Let's go up, go to the left, go down, and go to the right. Now join all these four points into a nice big circle with your back. In this moment, your neck must be absolutely relaxed. Don't give it too much tension looking at yourself in the mirror. Keep your gaze on the floor. Let's change direction now, and you go left, up, right, down. Very good circle. Stretch your muscles carefully. Wildcat is a very nice movement you can use in street dance. Let me show it to you firstly. Now let's learn the movement together. Stretch your arms and then bring your back toward the ceiling as high as it's possible. Release the tension and go backwards. One more time. Round your back and release the tension. Round your back as high as it's possible and then release the tension, going down harshly. Mini dive is not a difficult move, but it looks really nice for performing a pre-bar dance. Get down on all fours, bring one leg up, bending it and keeping it pointed. Then dive and stretch your tailbone towards your heels. Let's repeat, we are diving and then we are going back. Full dive will make your dance routine even more special. Let's learn it. Go down, keeping your back and legs straight. Then make 3 steps forward with your palms and bring one leg up, keeping it pointed. Dive and then stretch your tailbone towards your heels. Raise up. Let's repeat. Go down, 3 steps with palms. One leg up, dive, and then go backwards. Fan is extremely popular movement. Almost every street dance routine on the floor has it. Now let us learn it. Bring your body weight on one side, bend one leg and keep it on the floor. Bring another leg up, keeping it straight and pointed. Then make the V-shaped figure with legs, hold it for a second and sit down, touching yourself. Now let's go to the other direction. The V-shaped figure with legs, keeping them straight. Sit down, touch yourself. The V-shaped figure, sit down with a flat back. One more time. In the V-shaped figure, stretch your legs apart as much as your stretching ability allows you. Practice this movement slowly. Scissors move. Bring your legs up, keeping them pointed. Bend the left leg and draw a circle with it. Then bend the right leg and draw a circle with it, one by one. Left leg down, right leg down. Left leg down, right leg down. This movement can be a very cute addition to many moves on the floor. Zigzag perhaps is one of my favorite moves. Let's look at it. Now let's learn it together. Sit down. Now bring your arms in a wide position. Arch your back and lie down on the back of your head. Bring your hips up and grab the inner part of your left foot. Shift the body weight on the left shoulder. Your neck is absolutely relaxed and keep an eye contact with your viewer touching yourself. Bring your hips down and make the scissors move. Turn and raise up. The next movement is called floor, but firstly let us stretch a little. Sit down between your feet and if you don't have any discomfort, go further. Bend your elbows and lean back. If you can, lie down on the floor. You should feel stretching in the front part of your legs. If you have any discomfort in a lower back, make a support with fists. Take your time while stretching. Be patient for your body. Extend your arms wide apart. Lift chest using the support of the back of your head. You also can use elbows as a support. Raise up using leg muscles and play with hair once. Go down and press a button on the floor with hips. Come back. Now let's learn the whole movement. Firstly, we lie down with the back arch. Be very careful here with your lower back and the back of your head. Practice the movement slowly. Lie down very softly. Lift your chest, touching yourself. Raise up using your leg muscles. Play with your hair once. And press a button on the floor with hips. Come back. Let's practice the movement one more time. The last movement in this video is bridge, and we will combine it with foot slide. Make a meal with arms, then make a back arch. Use one arm as a support. Lift your hips and touch yourself, keeping an eye contact with your special person. Raising up, use leg muscles and make a full slide. Let's repeat the movement. We go down with arch back, one arm as a support. Touch yourself, raise up, and make a full slide. Practice these movements as long as you need to feel comfortable performing them. And then come to my next video to learn our first choreography.